Turn that up a little bit. There we go. Maybe a little bit more. There we go. All right, so the crow is gone. The crow flew off. So interestingly enough, this hawk is facing behind, which means he's actually looking straight ahead. But there's no duck straight ahead, and there's no lake straight ahead. The lake is actually behind them. Or it's just a small pond, it's not really a lake. Which means they're not trying to catch fish right now. is that a crow? Oh no, that's a kite. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna... Hang on a second. I'm gonna film this thing right here. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. There it is. It's right there. So there's a kite. A swallow-tailed kite. You can see it's making some very unusual patterns. Oh yeah, and there's another one. Yeah, they're kind of far. They're kind of like where those trees are right there. Yeah, they're making some very irregular patterns. Yeah, see? These flights are always difficult to film. Okay, back to the hawks. All right, back to the program here. I just gotta readjust the camera. Wait, quick. You know, and now that I think about it, maybe I can just film the female for now. It's not quite working out so well. All right, we'll go back to the other one. All right. Yeah, we'll go back to this one. There we go, okay. Can I zoom in a little bit further? Yeah. There we go, okay. Perfect, okay. Yeah, so I'll just continue to film the male since he's the one that's preening. Okay, and now that the Muscovy ducks are now away from that fish, I can go and grab it and try throwing it again. Okay, so I grabbed the fish. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put one of the fish back inside here. Oh, it's still frozen. Okay, so, I'll put the bigger fish back inside the pouch. Bigger fish in the pouch. Okay, and I'm going to put an ice pack in it. Okay. Okay, that and that and this. Okay, that is good.